Hey guys, what's up? Jangles here, and welcome back to another part of Chinaris Exile. I guess that's what we'll call it for now. So I'm back in. I'm still pretty much leaving the same spot as I was from the last video. I'm pretty sure you guys seem to enjoy that video from all the likes and comments and stuff on it, so I thought I'd do another one, because it is pretty fun. Today, it's still raining, but the weather is much nicer. It is a bit earlier, like, in the day, so you can expect the weather to be a bit nicer. Yeah, we've still got nothing. Well, I mean, we've got the gun that he left on my body and a little bit of ammo. I got the clothes. There's not too many people on again, but that's not too bad for now, because we're still heading to Belota, I think it was the plan. Yep, it's over there. So we're going to head to Belota and try and loot that. Hopefully some more people will join a little bit later on. For some reason, it seems a little bit laggy. I'm not sure why that is, but I'll fix that in a second. So yeah, let's go run to Belota, loot that up, see if they've made any changes to it, and then we'll go from there. Hopefully this one can be as entertaining as the last one. I've learned a few lessons, which is don't be friendly, because being friendly didn't work out too well, did it? It was just because I killed their friend, I guess. I didn't know it was their friend that I killed at the start. So I'll make different decisions next time. So let's just run to Belota. Hopefully we can loot that and then find some more people, and we'll see what's going on. And so, yeah, see you in a bit. I've got to fix this weird glitchy issue. I'm not sure if you're about to notice, but I can right now. Okay, well, lots of things kind of happened. I went to Belota and checked that out. It was kind of a good trading system and stuff, you know, like the barracks they'd set up, but like it looked quite nice, looked like very, very traderish. I was quite impressed with it. Ended up running north towards a mission. The server restarted, that mission disappeared, and went towards another mission. On the way, I found a Lapua, and I was like, hell yeah, Lapuas are awesome. You know, one shot, whoop-de-fucking-do, awesome. So I headed way up north to a mission, and I'll put the, like, footage in now. I shot a guy three times. Pretty sure I hit him three times with the Lapua. I saw him flinch three times. He didn't die, which I was kind of like, what? You know? And then he just headshot me from the same distance away, one shot, one kill. So I was a little bit salty from that, because you hit him three times with a Lapua, doesn't die, then he one shots you. So anyway, I've come to the Cabanino Traders, which is located west of Starry. It's kind of cool they put this in here, and I've just been chatting with these dudes, MLK and Simba, I think it is, and I'm actually going to group up with them. They kind of seem pretty friendly. I know I've learnt my lesson before about meeting up with people, but I'm going to jump in their team speak, and so it'll be a little bit more personal, and I doubt they'll shoot me in the face, hopefully. So yeah, that's the plan. I'm going to join with them. They look like they know what they're doing. And we're going to go do some missions to try and get some money. And yeah, we're just going to have some fun together. Pretty sure they won't kill me, but hey, we'll see how it goes. So I'll be back in a second once I get into their team speak and sort stuff out. So yeah, I'll see you guys in a second, and we'll go to a mission and do some stuff, and it'll be sick, I hope. I don't know. I really hope so. This video's got to be as good as the last one. Because you guys, you know, gotta watch some high-quality Exile content, and I'm gonna make it. I'm gonna be, like, the one, the good one. Okay, see you guys in a second. Rear. Oh, you gotta get in the rear.
You double-tap control.
Yeah. I just clicked shoot. There we go.
Fucking look at you two pimps.
Fucking A, we got it sorted. That looks cool as hell, too.
Yeah. Got fucking mounted turrets on the back.
Oh, I just put my gun away.
It seems sketchy because it's a modded thing, like you could just fly out the back at any half a second.
Well, no, this is in the game now. This raise your gun thing at the back.
Oh, yeah. Is it an armor?
You can do it in hell, isn't it?
Yeah, it's a proper armor 3-1.
It came out with one of the expansions.
Nice.
The Marksman DLC it might be part of. I can't remember. Yeah. That's got the bipod feature that you can use the bipod on snipers. That's pretty cool. Really want someone to drive up behind us now, and we can just like da 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 and fuck them up. That'd be cool.
Yeah, let's just accelerate in front of them, smash them in the face.
Should we snipe them from here, eh?
Well, you guys have snipers, don't you?
Yep. We can have a look at least. Shots. Whoa.
There's a car on the road.
Whoa, what the fuck?
Yeah, I see it, I see it.
Don't shoot.
If it comes towards us, we'll kill it.
It's right on the road in front of us, isn't it?
Yeah, no. Don't shoot it. Let it get fucked up. Is that a 50 cal?
Yeah, it's his car.
He just got roasted!
Did he just get fucked up?
Yeah, he just got killed.
By who?
The AI.
No, not the AI. There's a hunter. Hunter, take cover.
Yeah, I was going to say there's someone else, isn't there?
Okay, when he gets out of the car, shoot him.
Wait, No, don't do it. They got thermals on that shit, don't
they? No, not on that one. That's Strider that has thermal. He's driving away. What the fuck?
Yeah, he's he knows it's sus.
Not shit. Wait till he loots the body, I guess. We gotta keep an eye on that AI as well in case they get a bit fucking trigger happy.
Yeah, those AI will light him up for us.
I can still hear it driving around.
Yeah, it's just behind those trees over at the intersection. Yeah, well, someone's out. Someone got out. Don't shoot him.
No,
wait till he gets to the body. What do you reckon, that's 200 or 100?
No, that's fucking like 50 meters, mate.
Yeah, I'm really bad at judging on armor 3. Armor 2, I'm good.
Yeah, I wouldn't say it's 50. What did you say, it's 50 now? I don't know. 50.
Oh, I guess I'm like 50 that's behind 50 you.
To 100, so I, like, yeah. Mine only goes to 100, so.
Is he coming? Oh, Hunter's back. Or Ifrit?
Don't shoot. We'll shoot.
We'll shoot all at once, okay? We'll count down and shoot.
Yeah, he's just got out. We can shoot. Tell us when.
I can't see, but...
Yeah, I can only just see him. He's got an Overwatch as well.
Yeah, kill him. Oh, there we go. 3, 2, 1, go.
Nice.
I can't, just got destroyed.
I think we all fucking wrecked him, eh?
Yeah, I think he was like, oh yeah, so just loot this body, get out. What? Dead.
Is the hunter unlocked?
Probably. Okay, so that...
Who wants to risk it?
Fucking yellow, I'll go. Hello, Pogba! If it's open, I'm gonna go sell it.
Yeah, good shooting, man. I think we all fucking wrecked him, eh?
Yeah. Nah, I'm talking to him. Yeah, because he just got wrecked by him.
Could he have Overwatch in the hills, though?
Yeah. I see a dead body up ahead or something. Where are you? Are you still up here with me, dude? Wait, yeah, I have... Oh, you're in the group.
I'm right,
dude,
behind you.
Dude, fucking links on him.
No, yeah, I know. It looked like an M107 or something.
This guy's open.
Alright, wait, do you have a compass on you? For Jangles?
Yep.
If you look at 150, I'd say, on your compass.
Yeah. Southeast.
Actually, not. No, 160.
Yep.
And then you see on the side of the road, there's like something on the side of the road there.
Like by the trees?
Yeah. Just beside the road, it's like a black. I don't. It looks like a pile of gear dumped. I can't really tell though. You see what I'm talking about? I'll come up to you and then I'll give you the bearing.
I think I can kind of see what you're talking about, but.
This guy's got satchel charges.
What?
Nice.
Really? We can get into a base of that. Yeah.
Pretty sure. Yeah. It just said satchel charges.
Yeah, come down. I'm over here, bro. You'll be able to see it at this rock. Right.
We can go take out, like, blow up that fucking wooden base we just saw.
Yeah, satchel charge.
Nice.
Alright, get your bearing.
Oh, yeah, nice. No, I see it. Yeah, that's a dead person, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah, that's what I thought. But then I looked at the harder. And it's like,
with, like, night vision and shit.
Yeah, it looks like there's a rocket launcher or something on him.
Yeah.
Alright, Malk.
AI is still there. Should I take out the AI?
Well, we may as well do the mission while we're here.
Do you want to get in there different?
I'm gonna loot that thing first. Yeah.
Yeah. Well, if I start shooting, take like their attention, you guys can probably flank around and get their body and the Ifrit.
Wait, this. Should I go sell on this gun? This is without a wheel.
Did you say you dropped someone off, Malk?
What? No. Oh, no, they stopped and got out. There was only one guy, I'm pretty sure.
Oh, okay.
Okay, so...
Heli.
Little bird.
Oh, is this not unlocked?
No, it's not.
What's that heli doing?
I don't know, we can kill it.
No, don't. There's
the guy just parachuted?
Where'd he go?
I don't know.
Maybe he didn't parachute.
Yeah, it might have just glitched. Okay, so let's kill these AI, we have to now.
I'm flanking.
I'm kind of worried about the guy you said parachute now, though.
No, he's not there. Oh, wait, shots?
Yeah, okay. From the AI. Yeah,
that heli's coming back.
They could, oh yeah, and remember, they can shoot off the side of the heli. Oh my god, that's so close.
Yeah, Bambi, I told you not to.
Mate,
it'd be nice if my guy got his fucking breast back. Oh, bipod. Ah, shit. Can't aim that high.
I got rock cover.
Oh, I'm dead! What? I got headshot by the AI. Right.
From like 500 meters.
Yeah. I was just prone, lying down.
Wait, can I hear you with that magnet?
Yeah, you can, you can. There's one in the UAZ.
Holy crap.
I'm gonna risk it for the biscuit milk.
I approve.
Oh, you get 100 coins for killing AI.
Yeah.
Nice.
Easy bank.
That heli is just right above someone.
Yeah.
It just dropped. It stopped. Turned off?
No. He's been a cockin'. How do I help you?
I don't know.
I don't think you can, to be honest.
Inventory. Go into your inventory and like double click it, and you'll probably have an option.
Fuck, the sway is so unreal.
No, I can't. You're a liar.
No, well, I'm not a liar, mate.
You're a liar.
No, there must be an option. The guy told us last night.
Have they put it in yet?
Ask in chat.
Fuck. God, is it something to steady your aim?
Good.
Press C.
No, I can't.
Hold right click.
Yeah, right click works, but it's still,
Oh, okay.
I knew it! You're a liar!
Well,
I died because of you.
Yesterday, because of the other guy, remember? He said, you know...
The fuck? Why can't I hit this guy?
That's all I grabbed.
Bodies don't despawn, quick.
Alright. I think I got most of them.
I don't trust this heli, not for a second.
Yeah, no.
Mal, get your ass back here.
I have to run back, it's gonna take me some time. Unless someone wants to take
me. Have you got a dank bank? Is there a bank system?
You don't.
I can't hit this last one.
I didn't
Heli's
hit
landing?
The one. I don't
Heli's
think
landing?
I did not hit the one that you were looking at, by the way.
Oh, no, Heli's not landing, sorry, it looked like it was.
I hit a different one. So
there's a guy on the side of the heli, he's hovering over the. Yeah, there we go. Convicts.
So now that heli's probably gonna land?
No, there's heli's behind us, but like right on top of me pretty much. I think they're gonna try shoot at me.
Is a Night Stalker in here?
Okay, can somebody please distract this? Yeah, he's shooting at me.
Alright, shit.
This guy in the heli's
coming.
Don't
is he hovering?
Over, just shoot at the heli.
Yeah, I am. I'm just trying to get it. Where the fuck is it?
It's right above me, dude.
Yeah, I can't see it.
See the petrol station?
Oh, yeah, I see it. How far do you reckon that is from me?
I don't
fucking
know,
hell.
If you shoot at it, he'll fuck off probably. I think you just took it out.
I did. Fucking suck it, dick.
Auto rotating. Shoot at him again.
Oh, I don't want to. I'm gonna wait till he hits the ground and then shoot him.
No, dude, he's auto rotating. He's not gonna burn, explode.
He might.
Oh,
yep, he did.
Lol.
Got him.
Edge and Zeta crashed it. Nice shot, brother.
Yeah, dude, you fucking roasted the cunts in one bullet.
Wait, bring the shit down. I got a Night Stalker.
Fucking get the gear out of this heli.
Yeah, I'll go get the car.
What the fuck, nice.
Sweet, well, that was my first fucking Arma 3 heli takedown.
that was sick, dude.
Dank.
I saw that from here as well. I just saw it like going, like spinning out and then.
Where the fuck are these guys' bodies?
That'll make a good part for the video. Sweet.
Oh, I'm dead.
Oh. Shit.
I don't even know where from.
I heard it.
He's
in the fucking ifrit.
Fuck. Don't worry about it, mate. Just fucking bail.
Don't
shoot at the effort, let him go.
Nah, I'm not gonna. I'm just gonna watch it.
That's
might try and...
Classic, dude. Okay.
That hasn't got a gun on it, does it?
No.
No, I don't think so. I think he's going back to the traders.
Okay, that's fine. Could you
come
pick
the car?
Yeah.
No, don't pick him up. Come, bring the car to me, we'll load this up, then we'll go get him.
What's the code for it?
1724.
17, yeah. I got a code lock as well.
Nice, dude. That's good. That's good for a
better build. My whole Arma 2 career, I've been trying to shoot down a fucking helicopter.
First bullet.
I haven't fucking done it.
But yeah,
jump on Arma 3.
Drive over to Bambi.
Yeah, I'm here.
I'm taking shots, bro. Care.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I just
probably the guys out of the heli, like, they... Because we've captured it, you just need to loot and run.
Well, do you want me to park the car close, or...?
It's up to you. I just took shots. I don't know where from at all.
target next to me.
He's got a hell close, there's a hell so close, dude.
Run him over.
Whereabouts? You good?
He's out the front, be careful if you're coming.
What, of the building you're in?
Yeah.
Shoot him. Someone just...
Yeah, I can see him, I can see him.
Got him.
Nice. I was gonna fucking pistol him in the back of the head.
There could be another.
That entrance...
He's so bad! Wait, dude, he was laying in front of the building and I was looting inside the building and he tried, didn't kill me.
I want
he
the gun.
He window and missed.
Oh shit.
Wait,
no,
that airfreight's going to Star, to Novi Sabor. It's not going to the trader.
Alright, I got a scan. Alright, I'll go grab the car again.
Yeah, go loot all the bodies and then...
Yeah, I just want to don't stay here too long, because...
Yeah, that's... Yeah, fair enough.
Hey, do you want to take the... Do you want to repair this and then take that back and I'll...
Yep.
Grab this. I got 140.
I gotta get in the car first. Yeah, my internet's not too bad.
Yeah, dude.
For New Zealand.
I can't get
fiber yet. It's not available in my area, kind of thing.
I am back.
All right.
We found out this armed truck is worth 7,000.
What armed truck?
The turreted UAZ.
Oh yeah.
With the dishcam.
Yeah, we're gonna sell it.
Can you buy dishcam rounds? Because this would be
pretty
cool
sure.
To blob a base with.
I assume you can because he was shooting them.
Does it have any ammo in it?
Wanna find out? Jump in the gunner.
Front gunner? It's got 117...
Can you unload it?
What? Nah, this has got so much ammo.
Can you unload it?
Hold on, let me just shoot one and see what happens. It's got 116 rounds and 3 mags of it.
Wait, what? Where are these mags?
In the gun. Let's go shoot that base up behind us.
Inventory...
They must just be in the gun.
Wait a second, okay.
See it? 100. It should say 116 and 3.
How's it, what? How... You can't unload it. No, don't... Let me get out. I'm gonna drive the other car.
I'm gonna go shoot the fucking that base up.
Let's just sell it. Let's just sell it.
We may as well use the ammo, to be honest. Come on. I want to go destroy that base. Where was it? On Vresnik Hill, eh?
Yeah, I don't really need storage. I'm going to sell it.
Does that do anything?
Shoot again.
Like a sick lad.
Where's it hitting? Oh, it's hitting a bar.
He's...
What are you shooting?
Have we got? Up. I'm shooting the box. Yeah, give me a go.
It's reloading. I couldn't tell where I was sitting. Might need to get closer. It's quite hard to see where it's... Oh, yeah, that's sitting, man. Yeah, that's going for it. Yeah, you're railing it now. Nice. It's middle, but keep going.
Okay, there we go. Jump in. We'll go sell it. We'll see what damage that did. Drive past.
Is there more ammo?
Yeah, there's 2 more box mags. Yeah.
Where were you aiming?
Just up at the, like, above the rock.
Above the rock.
Get a shot at? Okay, that's you. Right click and go use the other mags. Yeah, no, that's not doing any damage. Just come back to the trailer.
I'll meet you at the trailer.
It's not doing any damage.
Yeah, I don't think it is. That was definitely fun, though. If they were in there, they would have been like, holy shit, what is happening to us?
I reckon I was watching those traces go out the backside of the building, so...
It was going right through, was it?
Yeah, it was just penetrating the entire building.
Shit, because they got metal on the inside as well, so... I wonder how much it takes to destroy a building, then.
Oh, where those satchel charges?
Yeah. Ooh, we have one, don't we? But hey, we'll see how it goes. I'll be back in a second once I get into their team speak and sort stuff out. So yeah, I'll see you guys in a second, and we'll go to a mission and do some stuff, and it'll be sick, I hope. I don't know. I really hope so. This video's got to be as good as the last one. Because you guys, you know, got to watch some high-quality Exile content, and I'm going to make it. I'm going to be like the one, the good one. Okay, see you guys in a second. Rear. Oh, you got to get in the rear.
Then you double-tap control. Yeah.
I just clicked shoot. There we go.
Fucking look at you two pimps.
Fucking A, we got it sorted. That looks cool as hell, too.
Yeah. Got fucking mounted turrets on the back.
Oh, I just put my gun away.
It seems sketchy because it's a modded thing. Like, you could just fly out the back at any half a second.
Well, no, this is in the game now. This raise your gun thing out the back.
Oh, is it an armor?
You can do it in hell, isn't it?
Yeah, it's a proper armor 3-1.
It came out with one of the expansions.
Nice.
The Marksman DLC it might be part of. I can't remember. Yeah. That's got the bipod feature that you can use the bipod on snipers. That's pretty cool.
Yeah.
Really want someone to drive up behind us now, and we can just like da 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 and fuck them up. That'd be cool.
Yeah, let's just accelerate in front of them, smash them in the face.
Should we snipe them from here, eh?
Well, you guys have snipers, don't you?
Yep. We have a look at least. Shots. Whoa.
There's a car on the road.
Whoa, what the fuck?
Yeah, I see it.
Don't shoot.
If it comes towards us, we'll kill it.
It's right on the road in front of us, isn't it?
Yeah, no. Don't shoot it. Let it get fucked up. Is that a 50 cal?
Yeah, it's his car.
He just got roasted!
Did he just get fucked up?
Yeah, he just got killed.
By who?
The AI.
No, not the AI. There's a hunter. Hunter, take cover.
Yeah, I was going to say there's someone else, isn't there?
When he gets out of the car, shoot him.
Wait, no, yeah. Don't. They got thermals on that shit, don't
they? No, not on that one. That's the Strider that has thermal. Oh, he's yeah. Driving away. What the fuck?
Yeah, he's he knows it's sauce.
I
don't shit. Know. Wait till he loots the body, I guess. We gotta keep an eye on that AI as well in case they get a bit fucking trigger happy.
Yeah, those AI will light him up for us.
I can still hear it driving around.
Yeah, it's just behind those trees over at the intersection. Yeah, someone's out. Someone got out. Don't shoot him.
No.
Wait till he gets to the body. What do you reckon, that's 200 or 100?
No, that's fucking like 50 meters, mate.
Yeah, I'm really bad at judging on armor 3. Armor 2, I'm good.
Yeah, I wouldn't say it's 50. What did you say, it's 50 now? I don't know. 50.
Oh, I guess I'm like 50 behind you.
To 100, so mine only goes to 100, so.
Is he coming? Oh, Hunter's back. Or Ifrit?
Don't shoot. We'll shoot.
We'll shoot all at once, okay? We'll count down and shoot.
Yeah, he's just got out. We can shoot. Tell us when.
I can't see, but...
Yeah, I can just see him. He's got an Overwatch as well.
Yeah, kill him. Oh, there we go. 3, 2, 1, go.
Nice.
I can't just got destroyed.
I think we all fucking wrecked him, eh?
Yeah, I think he was like, oh yeah, so just loot this body, get out. What? Dead.
Is the hunter unlocked?
Probably.
Holy crap.
I'm gonna risk it for the biscuit milk.
I approve.
Oh, you get 100 coins for killing AI.
Yeah.
Nice.
Easy bank.
That heli is just right above someone.
Yeah.
It just dropped. It stopped. Turned off?
No. He's been a cocker. How do I help you?
I don't know.
I don't think you can, to be honest.
Go into your inventory and like double click it, and you'll probably have an option.
Fuck, the sway is so unreal.
No, I can't. You're a liar.
No, well, I'm not a liar, mate.
You're a liar.
No, there must be an option. The guy told us last night.
Have they put it in yet?
Ask in chat.
Fuck. God, is it something to steady your aim?
Press C.
No, I can't.
No, right click, hold right click.
Yeah, right click works, but it's still
Oh, okay.
I knew it. You're a liar.
Well, I die because of you. Yesterday, because of the other guy, remember? He said, you know,
the fuck? Why can't I hit this guy?
Bodies don't despawn quick.
All right. I think I got most of them.
I don't trust this heli, not for a second.
Yeah, no.
Mel, get your ass back here.
I have to run back, it's gonna take me some time. Unless someone wants to take
me. Have you got a dank bank? Is there a bank system?
You don't.
I can't hit this last one.
Heli's landing? I did not hit the one that you were looking at, by the way.
Oh, no, heli's not landing, sorry, it looked like it was.
I hit a different one. So
there's a guy on the side of the heli, he's hovering over the. Yeah, there we go. Convicts.
So now that heli's probably gonna land?
No, this heli's behind us, but like right on top of me pretty much. I think they're gonna try shoot at me.
There's a Night Stalker in here.
Okay, can somebody please distract this? Yeah, he's shooting at me.
Alright, shit.
This guy in the heli's
coming.
Don't
is he hovering?
Over, just shoot at the heli.
Yeah, I am. I'm just trying to get it. Where the fuck is it?
It's right above me, dude.
Yeah, I can't see it.
See the petrol station?
Oh, yeah, I see it. How far do you reckon that is from me? Fucking
know.
Hell.
If you shoot at it, he'll fuck off, probably. I think you just took it out.
I did. Fucking suck it, dick.
Auto-rotating. Shoot at him again.
I don't want to. I'm going to wait till he hits the ground and then shoot him.
No, dude, he's auto-rotating. He's not going to explode.
He might. Oh, yep, he did.
Lol.
Got him.
Edge and Zeta crashed it. Nice shot, brother.
Yeah, dude, you fucking roasted the cunts in one bullet.
Wait, bring that. Bring the shit down. I got a Night Stalker.
Fucking get the gear out of this heli.
Yeah, I'll go get the car.
What the fuck is this guy's body?
Sweet, that was my first fucking Arma 3 heli takedown.
That was sick, dude.
Dank.
I saw that from here as well. I just saw it like going like spinning out and then.
Where the fuck are these guys' bodies?
That'll make a good part for the video.
Oh, I'm dead. Okay, so that.
Who wants to risk it?
Fucking yellow, I'll go. Little Pogba! If it's open, I'm gonna go sell it.
Yeah, good shooting, man. I think we all fucking wrecked him, eh?
Yeah. Nah, I'm talking to him. Yeah, because he just got wrecked by.
Could he have Overwatch in the hills, though?
Yeah. I see a dead body up ahead or something. Where are you? Are you still up here with me, dude? Wait, yeah, I have. Oh, you're in the group.
I'm right behind you.
He's got fucking links on him.
No, yeah, I know. It looked like an M107 or something.
This guy's open.
Alright, wait, do you have a compass on you? For Jangles?
Yep.
If you look at 150, I'd say, on your compass.
Yeah. Southeast.
Actually, not. No, 160.
Yep.
And then you see on the side of the road, there's like something on the side of the road there.
Like by the trees?
Yeah, just beside the road. It's like a black. It looks like a pile of gear dumped. I can't really tell though. You see what I'm talking about? I'll come up to you and then I'll give you the bearing.
I think I can kind of see what you're talking about, but.
Oh, this guy's got satchel charges.
What?
Nice! Really?
We can get into a base of that. Yeah.
Pretty sure, yeah. It just said satchel charges.
Yeah, come down. I'm over here, bro. You'll be able to see it at this rock. Right.
We can go take out, like, blow up that fucking wooden base we just saw.
Yeah, satchel charge.
Nice.
Alright, get your bearing.
Oh, yeah, no, I see it.
Yeah,
that's a dead person, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah, that's what I thought, but then I looked at harder and it's like.
With, like, night vision and shit.
Yeah, it looks like there's a rocket launcher or something on him.
Yeah.
Alright, Malk,
AI is still there. Should I take out the AI?
Well, we may as well do the mission while we're here.
Do you want to get in there different?
I want to go loot that thing first, yeah.
Yeah, well, if I start shooting and take like their attention, you guys could probably flank around and get their body and the Ifrit.
Wait, this, should I go sell on this gun? This is
Did you say you dropped someone off, Malk?
What? No. Oh, no, they stopped and got out. There was only one guy, I'm pretty sure.
Oh, okay.
Okay, so.
Heli.
Little bird.
Is this not unlocked?
No, it's not.
What's that heli doing?
I don't know, we can kill it.
No, don't. They're
the guy just parachuted?
Where'd he go?
I don't know.
Maybe he didn't parachute.
Yeah, it might have just glitched. Okay, so let's kill these AR, we have to now.
And I'm flanking.
I'm kind of worried about the guy you said parachute now, though.
No, he's not there. Oh, wait, shots?
Yeah, yeah. From the AI. Yeah,
that heli's coming back.
They could, oh yeah, and remember, they can shoot off the side of the heli. Oh my god, that's so close.
Yeah, Bambi, I told you not to.
Mate,
it'd be nice if my guy got his fucking breast back. Oh, bipod. Ah, shit, can't aim that high.
I got rock cover.
Oh, I'm dead, what? I got headshot by the AI. Right.
From like 500 meters.
Yeah, I was just prone lying down.
Wait, can I heal you with that med kit?
Yeah, you can. There's one in the UAZ.
Oh, shit.
I don't even know where from.
I heard it.
He's
in the fucking infrared.
Fuck. Don't worry about it, mate. Just fucking bail. Don't shoot at the infrared. Let him go.
Nah, I'm not gonna. I'm just gonna watch it. He
That's
might try and...
classic, dude. Okay.
That hasn't got a gun on it, does it?
No.
No, I don't think so. I think he's going back to the traders.
Okay, that's fine. Could you come
grab the
pick
car?
Yeah.
No, don't pick him up. Come, bring the car to me. We'll load this up, then we'll go get him.
What's the code for it?
1724.
17, yeah. I got a code lock as well.
Nice, dude. That's good. That's good for a better build.
My whole Arma 2 career, I've been trying to shoot down a fucking helicopter.
First bullet.
I haven't fucking done it.
Yeah,
jump on Arma 3.
Drive over to Bambi.
Yeah, I'm here.
I'm taking shots, bro. Care.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I just
probably the guys out of the heli, like, they, because we've captured it, you just need to loot and run.
Well, do you want me to park the car close, or...?
It's up to you. I just took shots, I don't know where from at all.
Park it next to
this guy hell close, there's a hell so close, dude.
Run him over.
Whereabouts? You good?
He's out the front. Be careful if you're coming.
What, of the building you're in?
Yeah.
Shoot him. Someone just...
Yeah, I can see him.
Got him.
Nice. I was gonna fucking pistol him in the back of the head.
There could be another.
That difference.
He's so bad! Wait, dude, he was laying in front of the building and I was looting inside the building and he didn't kill me.
I want
he
the gun.
He window and missed.
Oh shit.
Wait,
no,
that Ifrit's going to to Novi Sabor. It's not going to the trader.
Alright, I got his gun. Alright, I'll go grab the car again.
Yeah, go loot all the bodies and then...
Yeah, I just want to don't stay here too long because...
Yeah, that's fair enough.
Do you want to take the? Do you want to repair this and then take that
yep.
back and I'll.
Yep.
Grab this. I got 140.
I gotta get in the car first. Yeah, my internet's not too bad.
Yeah, dude.
For New Zealand.
I can't get
fiber yet. It's not available in my area, kind of thing.
I am back.
All right.
We found out this armed truck is worth 7,000.
What armed truck?
The turreted UAZ.
Oh yeah.
With the dishcam?
Yeah, we're gonna sell it.
Can you buy dishcam rounds? Because this would be
pretty
cool
sure.
to blob a base with.
I assume you can because he was shooting them.
Does it have any ammo in it?
Gonna find out. Jump in the gunner.
Front gunner. It's got 117.
Can you unload it?
What? Nah, this has got so much ammo.
Can you unload it?
Hold on, let me just shoot one and see what happens. It's got 116 rounds and 3 mags of it.
Wait, what? Where are these mags?
In the gun. Let's go shoot that base up behind us.
Inventory.
They must just be in the... Hey guys, what's up? Jangles here, and welcome back to another part of Chinaris Exile. I guess that's what we'll call it for now. I'm back in. I'm still pretty much leaving the same spot as I was from the last video. I'm pretty sure you guys seem to enjoy that video from all the likes and comments and stuff on it, so I thought I'd do another one, because it is pretty fun. Today, it's still raining, but the weather is much nicer. It is a bit earlier, like, in the day, so you can expect the weather to be a bit nicer. Yeah, we've still got nothing. Well, I mean, we've got the gun that he left on my body and a little bit of ammo. I got the clothes. There's not too many people on again, but That's not too bad for now, because we're still heading to Belota, I think it was the plan. Yep, it's over there. So we're going to head to Belota, and try and loot that. Hopefully some more people will join a little bit later on. For some reason it seems a little bit laggy. I'm not sure why that is, but I'll fix that in a second. So yeah, let's go run to Belota, loot that up, see if they've made any changes to it. And then, we'll go from there. Hopefully this one can be as entertaining as the last one. I've learned a few lessons, which is, don't be friendly, because being friendly didn't work out too well, did it? It was just because I killed their friend, I guess. I didn't know it was their friend that I killed at the start. So, I'll make different decisions next time. So let's just run to Belota. Hopefully we can loot that and then find some more people, and we'll see what's going on. And so, yeah. See you in a bit. I gotta fix this weird glitchy issue. I'm not sure if you're about to notice, but I can right now. Okay, well, lots of things kind of happened. I went to Belota and checked that out. It was kind of a good trading system and stuff, you know, like the barracks they'd set up. But like, it looked quite nice. Looked like very, very traderish. I was quite impressed with it. Ended up running north towards a mission. The server restarted. That mission disappeared, and went towards another mission. On the way, I found a Lapua, and I was like, hell yeah, Lapuas are awesome. You know, one shot, whoop-de-fucking-do, awesome. So I headed way up north to a mission, and I'll put the, like, footage in now. I shot a guy three times. Pretty sure I hit him three times with the Lapua. I saw him flinch three times. He didn't die, which I was kind of like, what? You know? And then he just headshot me from the same distance away, one shot, one kill. So I was a little bit salty from that, because you hit him three times if a Lapua doesn't die, then he one shots you. So, anyway, I've come to the Cabanino Traders, which is located west of Starry. It's kind of cool they put this in here, and I've just been chatting with these dudes, MLK and Simba, I think it is, and I'm actually going to group up with them. They kind of seem pretty friendly. I know I've learnt my lesson before about meeting up with people, but I'm going to jump in their TeamSpeak, and so it'll be a little bit more personal, and I doubt they'll shoot me in the face, hopefully. So yeah, that's the plan. I'm going to join with them. They look like they know what they're doing, and we're going to go do some missions to try and get some money, and we're just going to have some fun together. Pretty sure they won't kill me, but